going to be perfectly clear up front. I'm not going to be talking about what this virus is or be giving any advice about it because, frankly, I'm not even remotely qualified to do that. I'm only going to be talking about what's happening here in this country and more specifically in my own tiny town. March 8th, I think, was when we had the first two confirmed cases of the coronavirus in Albania from a couple people that came over from Italy. And the next day, an announcement went out to start closing down schools. So on March 10th, no one went to school. And over the course of the next week or so, different businesses started to close to help prevent the spread of the virus. Bars, restaurants, coffee shops have all been closed. And I was sent home to start working from home on Friday, March 13th. All public transportation between cities was shut down, and then they even started enforcing that on private cars as well. So if you didn't have the proper documentation, then you would be stopped. I mean, in Pogradec, there are cops stationed at almost every intersection, stopping every car that comes through, making sure that they have the documentation that they need. Oh, wait.
See, they're the cops.
And I've been told that if you get pulled over, it's a fine or even a potential suspension of your license. I was notified yesterday from a few friends' phone calls or texts that they are starting to enforce a curfew in Pogradec. I think it maybe is already being enforced in other cities, but in Pogradec now, you're not allowed to be outside after 6 p.m. I was actually chatting to a friend earlier, and he said last night he was smoking a cigarette right on the sidewalk, not even on the sidewalk, but right in front of his building, and the cops were like, hey, what are you doing? They sent him back inside. And apparently, starting today, it'll be a fine if you're on the streets after six. I mean, it's the only way to keep people inside. I got a text on my phone the other day that said it was from the Prime Minister telling everyone to wash their hands, open their windows, and to not leave the house just for fun. At least, I think that's what that said. Also, many people have found that when they try to make a phone call, before the phone connects, the Prime Minister has a voice memo that comes on that kind of restates the same stuff. I'm not sure about other bigger cities because all the travel between cities have been stopped. I've heard that there are police and even military on the streets forcing people to stay inside, unless they need something urgently like the supermarket or a pharmacy or something like that. But other than that, they have to stay completely inside. And even I was told that if you've been outside the country in the last 14 days and you're found outside and not self-quarantining, then you can get a fine of up to 5,000 euros. A few days ago was Dita Veres, which is the summer day festival that I made a video about last year, but this is what the street looked like on Sunday. All that being said, at the time I'm recording this, the number of confirmed cases are right around 50 in Albania. There may be more, but I'm just not sure about it. Hopefully, these precautions will go far in helping prevent the spread of it even further. That's really all I've got today, so just a quick update. Make sure you wash your hands, and I'll see you in the next video.